Election Commissioner Achal Kumar Jyoti is all set to replace Chief Election Commissioner Naseem Zaidi as the next Chief Election Commissioner of India on July 6th. Achal Kumar Jyoti has been the Chief Secretary of Gujarat, was appointed as the Election Commissioner in 2015. 64-year-old Jyoti retired from active service in 2013 after serving Gujarat administration in various departments. He belongs to the IAS batch of 1975. He'll have a year's tenure as an election commissioner, and chief election commissioner has a tenure of 6 years or up to an age of 65 years, whichever is earlier.